You've just been my person for the past 3 years, right? Like, and I love you a lot.
Today we had a fight and it hurt a lot.
Last night was good though.
There was a point I just was like looking at you and I felt like for the first time in like a bit of time, like I was like falling for you again.
I think it was just the top you picked for me.
It was a nice top. I was a little worried about like whether or not we would be able to like explore intimacy with each other again. Because it's like, how can you even begin to have conversations about an engagement if you're not intimate with one another?
I think you tested me a little last night.
Kissing you in the car was fun.
I wasn't talking about the car.
I figured you weren't. It was nice though. I feel excited about us right now. And it's a really good feeling.
You know, I guess I'm just thankful for the like chance to do this and to see if we can fit back together. And I'm just thankful that you're trying and you're giving me the space to figure out whatever the fuck is going on up here.
Obviously, like, we know where we both stood coming into this. Do you feel like in any way, like, your idea of marriage has changed?
I think I've always thought the same way about marriage. Marriage is a commitment to someone to, like, grow with that person and build this life with that person, right? It's doing all of the big, like, monumental, like, life things together. And it's special, and you want it to be with the right person. But I think the finality of marriage always scares me.
Very aware of how, like, how much, like, I love you and how important you are to me. You're the one thing I'm excited to come home to. I love having you sit out there and talk to me when I'm grilling steak. I like going on a drive with you. I, like, really love our moments. And they are not all big, and they're not all small. But they all mean a lot to me. I know that you fit into my life, and I know I fit into yours, and even more than that, like, I feel like I fit into our life. And I don't want to lose that, because I really like our life together.
You do have a good life. I know I can be a lot sometimes.
I think for me, teamwork is like a really big thing.